I think that if you write a ballad, and these days that people, the expectation is somehow in the rhythms is it's going to be comic, and to write about something such as 13 murders of women, which Peter Sutcliffe did, in using a ballad form is kind of risky, but there is a kind of, I don't know whether you call it macabre comedy, but I think the macabre can in its horrible way be funny or be written about wittily with wit and imagination. It disturbs us, but then I think, you know, it's right that people be disturbed when they think about what Peter Sutcliffe did, or when they think about what happened to the Pendle Witches. It's not comfortable stuff to think about and read about. So if there's an element of disturbance in the writing, well, that's only proper.